Solve how to fix SnowRunner keeps crashing on Windows PC. 1. Verify integrity of game files. 1.1. If you played SnowRunner in Steam. 1.2. If you played SnowRunner in Epic Games Launcher. 2. Update your graphics driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 3. Install the latest game patch. 4. Enable VSync in. NVIDIA control panel. 5. Close CPU/memory hogging applications via WTM. 6. Perform a clean boot.